Fucking The Gift, man. I like love playing that song. Like when we play that song, I feel like when we play it live and to the particular crowd that we're playing to, I do believe that they have never, they haven't, that those kids haven't heard anything like that before.
There's the strangest excitement today. You're awake and you're welcome to hear. Got a gift and it blew me away.
You know, and I just feel, it feels like you're ascending while you're playing it. It's all driving, it's pushing you forward, and it's like lifting you up at the same time, and it never stops. It's just like boom, boom in your head, and it's fucking cool.
But my voice is as lonely as loud.
That's what I feel from myself and from them, and I just can't wait to play it, you know.
And suddenly you've done it all.
The thing with music that's really cool is when you watch movies, it has such a ability to make you really feel a certain way, angry or sad or happy or whatever. But you can never really relate to the actors because the actors are always portraying someone that's different. They're always acting like, you know, someone who's angry, mad, or happy, you know, so you don't really know who they are, and then they're different in every movie. When you like musicians, you know, when you look at musicians and rock bands or whatever, these people are, for the most part, 90% of the time, they're being themselves. And if you like what they're writing about, which is usually about themselves and how they dress and who they are and whatever, you kind of like, you know, kids will mold themselves after bands because they can relate to them. They can say, hey, what he's singing about is exactly, you know, what my life is like, and how he talks, and or her or whatever. I mean, that's the thing about music. It's like this genuine art form where someone really puts himself out there in a song or whatever, and I think you can attach yourself to that quite easily, or you can pick and choose what bands really kind of make up the ingredients that make, you know, make your life what it is. So in any case, that's what I love about music. Lately, I haven't had that. I haven't felt that from that many bands that have come out. I'm looking for something that's like I said, like spiritual and out of this world.